people say we took them to church. We'd love to take y'all to church. We grew up on gospel music. It was a big influence for us. My brothers and I growing up in the South. And Liz, when she lived in New York, sang in a number of gospel choirs. Because you have to with that voice. Anyway, y'all, this is a song about those women who knew how to get you up on your feet every Sunday. It's called No Dry Eye in the Church. And the day.